This new meeting schedule is awesome.
I think it's just for reference.
Did you make sure Lou gets one?
Much obliged.
No, I don't know of any update. I think it's literally just for reference.
This concludes our portion this evening. I know they got some stuff coming up and comprehensive plan.
Yes, sir. We have Ms. Julia Shuchuk and Mr. Ariel Godwin to help us with our comprehensive plan meeting tonight. We've advertised for a 6 o'clock time. I'm glad we did. We thought 6:30 might be a little much, knowing our agenda. Would definitely encourage y'all to stick around, but otherwise, the main focus is just to go through the new updates to the comprehensive plan that relate to probably about the first 30 or so pages. But those 30 pages contain the vision and the goals and are very key. So with that, that's scheduled to start at 6. I think that's good timing, but for us, it sounds, sir, like we're going to have enough for a forum next week.
Yes.
Listen. Tommy said yes, so the only person we have potentially is you, potentially Chip, John Ball, and Dr. Sandlin are the kind of outstanding.
Just for the record, I'm not potential, I will not be.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
So what do we have,
Tommy?
How many would be missing?
We have 3 missing, 6 yes and 1 no.
So with 6 of us here, we'll have more.
Yeah.
So we'll count on the 6.
Mm-hmm. I was thinking about 30%.
Charming.